That's the one we took last week. Me some single track. We used to run all the time. They had a bunch of big trees come down in the last hurricane, and it was like the end of the day, and we came through here. We just didn't want to do the work. That's true, because taking a whole bunch of trees out is a lot of work. When you go around the left, yeah. Then you can go around the side over here. That's it. Not easy, but that's it. Yep. Goes further out, I think.
What's that?
Let me stop.
Yeah.
I think it goes right here.
That's the right.
We did this before.
Yeah, me and you did this. Yeah, last time I went around to the left, to the right over here, and went over the low side of the tree.
Yeah, this is it here, right here. Then over here, I think you duck around this big tree.
Yeah, because I saw this tree here and I came. Can I go straight across this way? Or do I have trees? I have trees.
Yeah, you can hit shit if you go across that way. Right through here. Somehow. These are dead. Yeah, there's a path right here.
Okay. I turned too soon.
Yeah. No, I understand that. Do it all the time. Yeah. I'm gonna go first then to get out of your way.
Okay. Got a log right here in front of your front tire.
Yeah, I'm gonna push it back a little bit. That should do it. There he comes.
Woo, holy cypress trees.
Yeah. helmet shield. Forget about these. It's an old fire break. Here you can see a lot of dug up areas, like right here. That's hogs. It's wild hogs out here. They tear the crap out of the ground looking for bugs, worms, whatever. You try to go through here in third gear to get over that crap.